Himpunan Hijau chairperson Wong Tack will be standing as a candidate under the DAP ticket for the Bentong parliamentary seat.
DAP dengan gembiranya ingin mengumumkan bahawa DAP telah mencapai satu persefahaman antara parti kami dengan Himpunan Hijau, di mana pengerusi Himpunan Hijau Wong Tack akan bertanding sebagai calon parlimen kawasan Bentong di bawah tiket DAP.
At the press conference endorsing Wong, DAP Secretary General Lim Guan Eng said Wong's candidacy will bring a positive impact on Pakatan's chances of winning the Bentong seat. He also said Wong would be vital in the fight to push the green initiative in the country. To a question on why he chose DAP and not other Pakatan parties, Wong said the decision came from the leaders in Pakatan.
The decision is from the leadership. Yeah,
Don't like that lah. You want to compare both. You want to ask which, why the two sons you have, why one son better the other son? No lah.
DAP National Organising Secretary Anthony Lok added that Wong's candidacy has been agreed to by Pakatan, including opposition leader Anwar Ibrahim. Bentong is a MCA stronghold currently represented by Health Minister Liao Thiong Lai. President Michael, Kini TV.